Good morning, everyone. I want to thank Code Compliance for allowing Dallas Water Utilities Cease the Grease program to be a part of the symposium. This is actually our fifth year to be here, so I see a lot of familiar faces, and a lot of you are familiar with our program. Now remember, we're here to help you more than just once a year. We would like to be able to talk with you or help you more than just today. Because you know why? We're all fighting the same fight. We're all fighting the grease monster.
The Grease Monster won't like this song, but we don't care. Hey, that's okay, we're gonna cease the grease. It's time to teach everybody, so let me explain how to cease the grease. Do not release that grease down into the drain. Which is cool because they get reused as biofuels. We got to cease the grease. It is time to teach everybody. So let me explain how to cease the grease. Do not release that grease down into the drain. When you finish eating, I want you to think. Excess food shouldn't go down sinks. That food should be straight right in the trash, so we can have clean rice that lasts and lasts.
Now that's gonna make the grease monster mad.
Guess what, grease monster, that's just too bad. We'll work together to defeat you, chump, and your fats, oils, grease, and gum. What do you want? You want to clog our pipes? Well, you can't when the people of the city unite you all. Cease the grease, it's time to teach everybody, so let me explain. Release that grease down into the drain. Come on,
cease the grease. It's time to teach everybody. So let me explain how to cease the grease. Do not release that grease down into the drain.
Cease the grease. It's time to teach everybody. So let me explain how to cease the grease. Do not release that grease down into the drain.
One more time. Cease the grease. It's time to teach everybody. So let me explain.
Cease the grease.
Yes.